Vandal Savage. An evil dictator blessed with immortality. He has achieved what no one in human history ever has. He has conquered the entire planet.
And you are?
Rip Hunter. I'm from East London. Oh, and the future.
I've been tasked with assembling an elite team to travel through time, to capture Savage before he grows into the monster he becomes. Of all the people who ever lived, I chose you eight. I certainly hope that you won't let me and the world down.
I can get behind that.
It's time to start growing, so it's gonna get a little rough.
We've lived in the shadows long enough. Be a hero in the light.
Let's get this party started!
Sure, it's a good idea to leave these two unsupervised on a time machine?
I don't just burn, pal.
You, my love, almost got us killed.
Have you two considered couples counseling?
I know it's difficult for you to fathom, but in the future, none of you are heroes.
You're legends.
Course plotted for 1975.
All your worlds are about to change.
People actually wore this crap?
Fortunately, we now have larger problems than Savage. If only you'd have listened to me about the dangers of upsetting the timeline.
I've seen Men of Steel die and Dark Knights fall.
Your entire 21st century world will suffer.
Rip has already seen the future. He knows exactly what's in store for each of us.
If we have the power to change the world,
don't you think we have the power to change our own fate?
For better or for worse.
I like being part of a team, man.
Me too.
Let's do this.
Flash and Arrow. Heroes join forces Tuesday, December 1st on the CW.